What's up, VHS? Here we got a special guest.
Santa Cow.
Luckily, we learned how to speak some cow.
Santa Cow said, eat more chicken.
And the cow also said, I like it.
No.
What did it say then?
Santa Cow said that Chick-fil-A is hosting a Mui Christmas event from 6 to 7:30 tonight, a family-friendly event.
And Chick-fil-A is sponsoring our Teacher Christmas Decoration Contest.
Yes, if you would like to join, please email Mr. Sharpman audio video.
And comment down below what's your favorite thing about Chick-fil-A, and you'll win something free from Chick-fil-A.
Now for some activity announcements.
The girls have a game today. JV starts at 4 and varsity starts at 5:30. Make sure you be there.
It's not the sort of thing that happens in this particular book. Wake up, man. Wake up. We slept through two good books. Anyway, if you would like to donate books for the second graders, please turn them in to the library to Ms. Whitaker. These are really important for the second graders.
Seniors, Herb Jones will be here Thursday during lunch for senior and letterman jacket orders. You can also order online at highschool.herbjones.com.
The VHS golf team will be sailing Boston Butts.
So see a golf team member to order.
Orders will be ready by December 14th. Pick up behind JMB's.
Hey, take over, man. The Vidalia Esports team is having a game today, and I hope we smite our competition in Rocket League in the first place.
Bro, you so lame, bro.
I like it, but in a good way.
The Fine Arts Department invites you to the Taste of the Arts Festival.
The event features the Indian Express Show Choir, the chorus, the VHS Sound Tribe, and works from other VHS artists. Come join us for a sing-along and a great time.
La 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 la